Hello. A PID controller can turn something like a basic heater into a precisely controlled device. It uses a sensor to measure what's going on, and then turns the heat on and off depending on the temperature it sees, holding the value around a chosen set point. We made a PID controller using micropython on a Raspberry Pi Pico. It's connected to a relay switch that's attached to a power socket, so it can be used with any device that doesn't mind being turned on and off a lot. In the example, we use it for cooking. The temperature is chosen using the dial, and the target temperature and actual temperature are shown on the screen. If you want to make one, you'll need a Raspberry Pi Pico, a screen, temperature sensor, rotary encoder, and a relay switch. As usual, all the code and instructions are on our GitHub repository, link in the description. Here it is being tested, and then making a burger.